And now, the lineup for today's game. First, the lineup for the Hastings Tigers. Batting first and playing pitcher, number 17, Chance Vertin. Batting second and playing left field, number 15, Landon Heyricks. Batting third and playing shortstop, number 7, Naz Robinson. The designated hitter, number 27, Nolan Hyde. Batting fifth and playing third base, number 10, Carlos Jimenez. Playing center field and batting sixth, number 11, Cooper Cool. Batting seventh and playing right field, number 21, Elliot Sidlow. The catcher and batting eighth, number 13, William Shoemaker. Batting ninth and playing second base, number 4, Royer Deloria. And playing first base, number 24, Keelan Jones. The assistant coaches are Tom Johansson, Nate Story, Casey Onotaka, and Blake Marquette is your head coach. And now the starting lineup for your Norris Titans. Batting first and playing right field, number 4, Logan Michael. Batting second and playing shortstop, number 24, Kale Fountain. Batting third and playing left field, number 7, Jordan Monroe. Batting fourth and at third base, number 18, Crew Moeller. Your designated hitter today is number 3, Brody Hoover. Starting at catcher and batting six, number 9, Alex Small. Playing center field and batting seventh, number 10, Tanner Klein. Batting eighth and playing first base, number 21, Bryce Fountain. And batting ninth and playing second base, number 13, Logan White. Starting on the mound tonight is number 6, John Hood. The student managers are Hadley Strikey, J.J. Onweiler. The assistant coaches are Scott Calhoun, Dave Albers, Greg Martin, Will Hayes, Phil Ivey, and Kate Argo. And your head coach, Sean Bartholomew.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise your table to remove your cap and put the flag in left field as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bumpers singing air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
sunny and 67. There's only a 4-mile-an-hour wind. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to play ball.
Good evening and welcome to tonight's Norris Titans versus the Hastings Tigers baseball game here on NSDV. The Norris Titans come into the game 12-3 with a recent EMC championship win over Elkhorn. Hastings comes into the game 4-8 with a recent win against Waverly in the Eastern Midlands Conference Tournament and then lost to runner-up Elkhorn. Batting for the Tigers here in the top of the first inning, it'll be Chase Verton, Landon Heinrichs, and Naz Robinson. Pitching for the Titans will be number 6, John Hood. Around the field for the Titans, behind the plate, number 9, Alex Small. At first base, it'll be number 21, Bryce Fountain. Second base is 13, Logan White. Shortstop is number 24, Cale Fountain. Third base is 18, Crew Muller. In the outfield and right field, it's Logan Michael, wearing the number 4. In center field, it's number 10, Tanner Klein. And in left field, it's number 7, Jordan Monroe. Small throws the ball down to second, and it's red time to play ball for the Hastings Tigers. Batting first, number 17, Chance Verton, also the pitcher for the Tigers today. Hood comes set, and here's the first pitch of the game. And the dirt ball 1-0 with a count to Chance Verton. Verton steps in the box. Hood comes set, and here's the 1-0 pitch to Verton. In there, strike 1-1 the count to Chance Verton. Here's the 1-1. Verton steps out of the box. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Chance Verton. Swung on, hit up the middle. Base hit for Chance Verton. And so the leadoff man's on for the Hastings Tigers. And that'll bring the plate number 15, Landon Heinrichs. Pickoff attempt at first. Verton gets back safely. Hood's looking for the sign. Comes set, and here's the first pitch to Heinrichs. Pickoff attempt at first. Verton gets back safely. Thank you. Hood comes set, and here's the first pitch to Landon Heinrich. Shows bunt. Bunt is straight up in the air. Small gets under it and will make the catch for the first out of the inning.
Straight to Alex Small for the first out.
That'll bring to the plate number seven, Naz Robinson. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton just back safely. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton gets back safely. Hood comes set, and here's the first pitch. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton gets back safely. Here's the first pitch to Robinson. Outside, ball one, 1-0 with a count to Naz Robinson. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton gets back safely. Here's the 1-0 pitch from Hood. Inside, ball two, 2-0 the count to Naz Robinson. Here's the 2-0 pitch from John Hood. In there, strike one, 2-1 the count to Naz Robinson. Hood checks the runner at first, steps off the mound. Looks for the sign, comes set. And here's the 2-1 pitch. High ball three, 3-1 the count to Naz Robinson. Here's the 3-1 pitch from Hood. Furton on the move, Small gets it, throws down. Got him at second base. Small gets Furton at second base. And it'll be a full count to Naz Robinson. Here's the payoff pitch from Hood. Swung on, hit to the second baseman White. He has it, throws it over to Fountain in time for the final out of the inning. Going into the bottom of the first inning, it's all tied up at zero. Due up for the Titans will be Logan Michael, Cale Fountain, and Jordan Monroe.
baseball practice.
Now
batting for the Titans here in the bottom of the first inning, it's Logan Michael, Cale Fountain, and Jordan Monroe. Michael playing right field tonight for the Titans. Here's the first pitch from Verton. Inside, ball one, 1-0 with a count to Logan Michael. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Logan Michael from Chance Verton. In there, strike one. 1-1 the count to Logan Michael. And here's the 1-1 pitch from Verton. Swung on and fouled off. Counts now 1-2 to Logan Michael. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Logan Michael. And the dirt ball two. 2-2 the count to Logan Michael. Switch the balls out. Verton comes set, and here's the 2-2 pitch to Logan Michael. Foul tipped. Michael stays alive, and the count will remain at 2-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch from Verton. Swung on, hit in the air. Third catcher's under it and can't quite come down with it. Catcher William Shoemaker can't quite come down with the fly ball there. Count will remain 2-2 to Logan Michael. Here's the 2-2 pitch to Michael. Swung on and little dribbler up the middle. Catcher Shoemaker scoops it up and throws it to first base in time for the first out of the inning. That brings to plate number 24, Cale Fountain. Cale came up to bat four times yesterday and was intentionally walked all four times. One out for Fountain and nobody on. Here's the first pitch to Cale Fountain. Outside, ball one, 1-0 with a count to the shortstop, Cale Fountain. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Fountain. And the dirt ball two, 2-0 with a count to Cale Fountain. Here's the 2-0 pitch to Fountain. In there, strike one. 2-1 the count to Cale Fountain. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Cale Fountain. Low ball three, 3-1 the count to Cale Fountain. Fountain is Nebraska's all-time RBI saves and home run leader. Here's the 3-1 pitch to the LSU commit, Cale Fountain. Swung on, hit up the middle. The second baseman has it. He'll throw over to first in time for the second out of the inning. And that'll bring to the plate number 7, Jordan Monroe. Oh! Here's the first pitch to Monroe. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Jordan Monroe. Umpire warns the Titans to get back into the dugout. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Jordan Monroe. Swung on, chopper, hit to the first baseman. Flips it to the pitcher, Verton, steps on the bag for the final out of the inning.
Final in the inning, score is tied. Zero.
Going to the top of the second inning, it's all tied up at 0.
Tigers.
Due up for the Tigers here in the top of the second inning, it'll be Nolan Hyde, Carlos Jimenez, and Cooper Cole. Here's the first pitch to Nolan Hyde from the pitcher John Hood. High ball one, 1-0 the count to Nolan Hyde. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and fouled off. Count will be 1-1 now to Hyde. Hood comes set, and here's the 1-1 pitch to Hyde. In there, strike two called. 1-2, the count now to Nolan Hyde. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Hood. Outside, ball two. 2-2, the count to Nolan Hyde. Hood comes set, and here's the 2-2 pitch. Ground ball. Hood tries to get it grounded to Logan White. He'll flip it over to Fountain for the first out of the inning.
Now batting number 10.
That brings to plate number 10, Carlos Jimenez. Here's the first pitch to Carlos Jimenez. In the dirt, ball one, 1-0 the count to Jimenez. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Inside, ball one, ball two, sorry, 2-0 the count to Carlos Jimenez. On deck for the Tigers, number 11, Cooper Cole. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Inside, ball three, 3-0, the count to Carlos Jimenez. Here's the 3-0 pitch from the pitcher, John Hood. Inside, ball four. Four-pitch walk to Carlos Jimenez. And that'll bring to plate number 11, Cooper Cole. Here's the first pitch to Cooper Cole. High ball one, 1-0 the count to Cole. Pickoff attempt at first. Jimenez gets back safely. Here's the 1-0 pitch from John Hood. In there, strike one called. 1-1 the count to Cooper Cole. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Cole. Swung on, hit up the middle. That'll be a base hit for Cole. Jimenez is going to stop at second. And so the Tigers have two on and one out for number 21, Elliot Sidlow. Here's the first pitch to Elliot Sidlow. Outside, ball one, 1-0 the count to Sidlow. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Elliot Sidlow. In there, strike one, 1-1 the count to Sidlow. Hood looks for the sign, comes set. And here's the 1-1 pitch from John Hood. Low ball two, 2-1 the count to Elliot Sidlow. Warming up in the Titans bullpen, number 14, Porter Dutter. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Sidlow, swung on and fouled off. Count will be 2-2 to Elliot Sidlow. Hood looks for the sign. He'll come set, and here's the 2-2 pitch from John Hood. Swung on and missed, strike three, the first punchy of the day for John Hood. And with two outs and runners on first and second, and that'll bring to the plate number 13, William Shoemaker. Here's the first pitch to William Shoemaker. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Shoemaker. Shoemaker's the catcher for the Tigers. Hood comes set, and here's the 0-1 pitch to Shoemaker. Grounded foul down the first base side. Count will be 0-2 to Shoemaker now. Here's the 0-2 pitch from John Hood. Pickoff attempt at second. Really close, but Carlos Jimenez gets back safely. Here's Hood steps off the mound but has no one to throw to. Count still 0-2 to William Shoemaker. Here's the 0-2 pitch to Shoemaker. In there, strike three called. Second punchy in a row for Hood. One backwards and one forwards. And going in the bottom of the second, it's all still tied up at zero. Betting for the Titans here in the bottom of the second inning, it'll be Crew Moeller, Brody Hoover, and Alex Small.
Now batting a junior, number 18, Crew Moeller.
Here's the first pitch to Crew Moeller. In the dirt, ball one, 1-0 the count to Crew Moeller. Here's the 1-0 pitch. In there, strike one, 1-1 the count to Crew Moeller. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike two, 1-2 the count to Crew Moeller. Moeller steps back in, and here's the 1-2 pitch to Crew Moeller. And the dirt ball, 2-2, the count to Moeller. Here's the 2-2 pitch from Verton. Swung on and missed. Catcher Shoemaker will throw down to first in time to get Moeller.
Now batting a junior, number 7.
That brings to plate number 3, Brody Hoover.
Now batting a senior, number 3, Brody Hoover.
Here's the first pitch to Brody Hoover. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Hoover. Outside, ball one, 1-1 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Hoover. Swung on and missed, strike two, 1-2 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's Here's the 1-2 pitch. And the dirt ball two. 2-2 the count to Brody Hoover. Virton steps back on the mound. And here's the 2-2 pitch to Brody Hoover. Swung on, hit in the air. Left fielder comes in. It'll be a bloop single for Brody Hoover.
Brody with the bloop single.
First hit of for the Titans today, and that'll bring to plate number 9, Alex Small.
Number 9, Alex Small.
Here's the first pitch to Alex Small. High ball one. 1-0 the count to Small. Small steps out of the box. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Alex Small. He went. Throw down to first. Hoover gets back safely, so it'll be 1-1 to Alex Small now. Here's the 1-1 pitch from Virton. Outside and low, ball two. 2-1 the count to Small. Virton comes set, checks the runner at first, checks him again. Here's the pickoff attempt at first. Hoover gets back safely, and it'll be a balk on Virton.
Balk is the call.
Hoover's going to go down to second. Hastings coach coming to talk with the umpire. Now the umpires will talk. Count is 2-1 to Small. Brody Hoover is currently on second base, and he will stay there. So Small steps back in. 2-1 count to Alex Small. Here's the 2-1 pitch. In there, strike two. 2-2 the count to Alex Small. Here's the 2-2 pitch from Chance Virton. Poked foul down the first base side. Count will remain 2-2 to Virton. Virton steps off the mound. Shakes off a pitch. Comes set, and here's the 2-2 pitch from Chance Virton. Swung on. Hit in the air. Third baseman is under it and will make the catch for the second out of the inning. Carlos Jimenez making the catch there. And that'll bring to the plate number 10, Tanner Klein. Frinton steps off the mound. Comes set. And here's the first pitch to Klein. Almost hit him there. 0-1 the count to Tanner Klein. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Hit to the first baseman. He bobbles it. Klein's going to dig for first. And he's out by about half a step.
Klein, just out.
So heading into the bottom of the... Sorry, the top of the third inning, it's still all tied at 0. Hit to the first baseman. He bobbles it. Klein's going to dig. Batting for the Tigers here in the
number four, Deloria.
Top of the third inning, it'll be Royer Deloria, Chance Virton, and Landon Heinrichs. Our challenge replay director here at NSDV, Mr. Carlson, did review the out at first base, and it was an out. Here's the first pitch to Deloria, swinging up, hit up the middle. Cale Fountain gets it, throws to first, but the throw is high. Bryce Fountain tries to tag Deloria, but can't quite get there.
Back to the top with number 17.
So it'll be a single for Deloria, and that'll bring to plate number 17, Chance Virton. Pickoff attempt at first. Delora just gets back safely. Pickoff attempt at first. Good job by Fountain by not letting that ball go behind him. Hood checks over. Comes set, and here's the first pitch to Chance Virton. In there, strike one, 0-1 the count to Chance Virton. Virton's 1-for-1 with a single back in the first inning. Pickoff attempt at first. Delora gets back safely. Thank you. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Virton. Way outside, ball one. 1-1 the count to Chance Virton. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Virton. Swung on and fouled off. Count will be 1-2 to Chance Virton. Here's the 1-2 pitch. Pickoff attempt at first. Delora gets back safely. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Hood. Swung on and fouled off. Count will remain at 1-2. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Hood. No pitch.
No pitch is the call.
No pitch, and the count will remain at 1-2 against Chance Furton. Deloria takes his lead off second. And here's the 1-2 pitch from John Hood. Outside, ball two. 2-2 the count to Chance Furton. Pickoff attempt at first. Deloria gets back safely. Pickoff attempt at first. Deloria gets back safely. Here's the 2-2 pitch. From Hood, Deloria takes off towards second. Swung on and missed, strike three. Throw down to second. Is not in time.
Brings up number 15, Heinrich.
Third strikeout of the day for Hood. Deloria takes second. So it'll be a runner at second and one out for the two-hole hitter, number 15, Landon Heinrichs, who popped up to the catcher back in the first inning. Here's the first pitch to Heinrichs. In there, strike one, 0-1 the count to Landon Heinrichs. Here's the 0-1 pitch from Hood. Swung on, hitting the air to right field. Michael's giving chase, goes over, can't quite make the play, it'll be foul. Count will be 0-2 to Heinrich, sorry. O-2 count to Landon Heinrichs as John Hood steps back on the mound. Here's the 0-2 pitch from Hood. Outside, ball one. 1-2 the count to Heinrichs. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Hood. Swung on and fouled off. Count will remain at 1-2. Yeah. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Hood. Swung on, hit to center field. Delora's gonna round third. He's gonna head home safely. It'll be a double for Heinrichs.
Heinrichs with the RBI double. Brings up number 7, Robinson.
That brings to plate number 7, Naz Robinson. Big hit there from Landon Heinrichs, drives in the game's first run. Here's the first pitch from Hood to Robinson. High ball 1-1-0 with a count to Naz Robinson. Here's the 1-0 pitch from Hood. Outside ball 2, 2-0 with a count to Naz Robinson. Hood steps on the mound. And here's the 2-0 pitch from John Hood. High ball 3, 3-0 the count to Naz Robinson. Warming up for the Titans bullpen, number 14, Porter Dutter. And here's the 3-0 pitch from Hood. Behind the batter, Naz Robinson, and there'll be a 4-pitch walk to Naz Robinson.
Brings up number 27, Hyde.
Coach Bart's going to come talk with his pitcher, John Hood. So up to bat now for the Tigers, number 27, Nolan Hyde. Runners at first and second for the Tigers, and only one out here in the top of the third inning. Here's the first pitch from Hood. Just low, ball 1-1-0 with a count to Nolan Hyde. Here's the 1-0 pitch from John Hood. Inside, ball 2, 2-0, the count to Nolan Hyde. Here's the 2-0 pitch from Hood. High ball 3, 3-0 the count to Nolan Hyde. In there, strike 1, 3-1 the count to Nolan Hyde now. Here's the 3-1 pitch from Hood. And he got Hyde looking there. Full count now to Nolan Hyde. Hyde was about halfway down to first base when the umpire called that a strike. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Hood wanting to pick off Heinrichs there. Here's the 3-2 pitch from Hood. Fouled off. Count will remain 3-2 to Hyde. Here's the payoff pitch from Hood. In there, strike three called.
Hood sits him down.
So Hood gets his fourth strikeout of the game.
Now batting the third.
And that'll bring to plate the third baseman, number 10, Carlos Jimenez, who walked back in the second inning. Here's the first pitch to Jimenez. High ball one. 1-0 the count to Carlos Jimenez. Here's the 1-0 pitch from Hood. High ball two. 2-0 the count to John Hood. Sorry, to Carlos Jimenez. Two and over the count to Jimenez. Hood comes set, and here's the 2-0 pitch. Ground to the second baseman, White. He gets it, throws it over to Bryce Fountain, that first base, for the third out of the inning. And going into the bottom of the third, Hastings 1, Titans 0. Batting for the Titans here in the bottom of the third inning, it'll be Logan White, Logan Michael, and Cale Fountain.
Now batting a sophomore, number 21.
Sorry, Bryce Fountain, Logan White, and Logan Michael. Do up for the Titans here in the bottom of the third inning. Here's the first pitch to Bryce Fountain. Fouled off. Count will be 0-1 to Bryce Fountain. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Bryce Fountain. Swung on and missed, strike two. Count will be 0-2 to Fountain now. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Outside, ball 1-1-2, the count to Bryce Fountain. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Fountain. In there, strike three called. First punchy of the game for Burton. That'll bring to plate number 13, Logan White. Here's the first pitch to White. Inside, ball one, 1-0, the count to Logan White. Here's the 1-0 pitch to White. Low ball 2, 2-0 with a count to Logan White. White steps back in the box. And here's the 2-0 pitch from the pitcher, Verton. High ball 3, 3-0 with a count to Logan White. Here's the 3-0 pitch from Verton. Ball four. White's on with a four-pitch walk. And that'll bring to plate number four, Logan Michael.
Number four, Logan Michael. For the fight of my life, if I need you, I strap on my gloves. Boy, I've been practicing since like I was seven, and thank you, I'm already covered in blood. Fucking in love, it's for the ones who've been stuck in the mud, searching for hope.
Michael grounded out to the catcher back in the first inning. Throw down to first, White gets back safely. 1-0 with a count to Logan Michael. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Logan Michael. In there, strike one. 1-1 the count to Logan Michael. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Michael. High ball two, 2-1 the count to Logan Michael now. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Michael. Pickoff attempt at first, White gets back safely. That gets by the first baseman, Jones. And White's going to stand on second. Two and one the count with a runner on second for Michael now. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Michael. Outside, ball three, 3-1 the count to Logan Michael. Here's the 3-1 pitch to Michael. High ball four, and Michael's on with a walk.
Michael draws the walk.
And so it'll be runners at first and second for Cale Fountain.
Number 24, Cale Fountain.
Fountain's 0 for 1 with a ground out to the second baseman back in the first inning. Here's the first pitch to Cale Fountain. Swung on and missed, strike one. Big cut there from Fountain. 0-1 the count to Cale Fountain now. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Cale Fountain. In there, strike two, 0-2 the count to Cale Fountain. Fountain steps back in the box. Here's the 0-2 pitch from Verton. Swung on, hit in the air. Right fielder gives chase. He gets under it and will make the catch for the first out of the inning. White's going to tag up and head to third.
Now batting a junior, number seven.
Brings to plate number seven, Jordan Monroe. Head coach for the Tigers going to talk with Verton. Runners at the corners for the Titans with Jordan Monroe, who's 0-1 on the day with a ground out to the first baseman back in the first inning. Batting for the Titans now, number seven, Jordan Monroe. Here's the first pitch to Monroe. Outside, ball one, 1-0 the count to Jordan Monroe. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Monroe. Michael on the move. He's going to slide into second safely. So it'll be a runners on second and third for Monroe now in a 2-0 count. Here's the 2-0 pitch to Jordan Monroe. In there, strike one. 2-1 the count now to Jordan Monroe. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Monroe. Grounded up the middle, base hit. One run will score. Michael's gonna head around third. He will score two runs, single from Jordan Monroe. And the Titans take a 2-1 lead. And that'll bring to plate number 18, Crew Moeller. Here's the first pitch to Crew Moeller. High ball one. 1-0 the count to Crew Moeller, who struck out back in the second inning. Outside ball two. 2-0 the count to Crew Moeller now. Here's the 2-0 pitch to Crew Moeller. In there, strike one. 2-1 the count now to Crew Moeller. Here's the 2-1 pitch to Mueller. Swung on a missed strike two. Monroe's going to head back to first as the catcher, William Shoemaker, threw down to first. Here's the 2-2 pitch from Crew Mueller. Hit in the air. First baseman comes in, and he'll make the catch for the final out of the inning.
That'll win the inning, but the Titans take a 2-1 lead.
Titans get two and take the lead 2-1. Heading into the top of the fourth, it's 2-1 Titans.
Center fielder, number 11, Cole.
Now batting the center fielder, number 11, Cooper Cole. Cole is 1-for-1 with a single back in the second inning. Here's the first pitch from Hood. Low and outside, ball one. 1-0 the count to Cooper Cole. Here's the 1-0 pitch from Hood. Inside, ball two. 2-0 the count to Cooper Cole. John's at 57 pitches so far. Outside, ball three. 3-0 the count to Cooper Cole. Here's the 3-0 pitch from John Hood. In there, strike one. 3-1 the count to Cooper Cole now. Here's the 3-1 pitch from Hood. Low ball four. It'll be a walk for Cooper Cole.
Now batting the right fielder, number 21, Sidlow.
That brings to plate number 21, Elliot Sidlow, who struck out back in his first at-bat in the second inning. Coach Bart's going to come talk with his pitcher, John Hood.
Number 14, Porter Dutter.
Now pitching, number 14, Porter Dutter. Now batting for the Tigers, number 21, Elliot Sidlow, with Porter Dutter in the game for the Titans now. Here's the first pitch to Elliot Sidlow. Shows bunt. Pulled it back in time. Ball one, 1-0 the count to Elliot Sidlow. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Sidlow. Shows bunt, pulls it back. Count will be 2-0 to Sidlow now. Here's the 2-0 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike one. 2-1 the count to Sidlow. With Cooper Cole on first base. And here's the 2-1 pitch from Dutter. Pickoff attempt at first. Runner gets back safely. It's a 2-2 count to Sidlow now. Here's the 2-2 pitch to Sidlow. Swung on and missed, strike three. For the first out of the inning and the first punchy of the game for Porter Dutter. That brings us to plate number 13, William Shoemaker.
Now batting the catcher, number 13, Shoemaker.
First pitch to Shoemaker is a ball. 1-0 the count to William Shoemaker. Low ball, 2-2-0 the count to Shoemaker. Here's the 2-0 pitch. In there, strike one, 2-1 the count to Shoemaker. Here's the 2-1 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike two. 2-2 the count to Porter. Sorry, to William Shoemaker. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike three. Throw down to second is an out. They got him. Strike him out, throw him out.
No, not yet. Not yet. Oh, oh yeah.
And going into the bottom of the fourth inning, Titans still lead 2-1. Batting for the Titans here in the bottom of the fourth inning, it'll be Brody Hoover, Alex Small, and Tanner Klein. 5-6-7 for the Titans due up.
Now batting a senior, number three, Brody Hoover.
Here's the first pitch to Hoover. Swung on, but foul down the third base side. 0-1 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Hoover. Outside, ball one. 1-1 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike two. 1-2 the count to Hoover. Umpire spots a Gatorade cup on the field. And here's the 1-2 pitch. Strike three. Tipped it into the catcher William Shoemaker's glove. For the third strike of the game, for Chance Virgin. That brings the plate number nine, Alex Small. Here's the first pitch to Small. Grounded to the shortstop. He's got it, throws it to first in time for the second out of the inning. That'll bring to plate number 10, Tanner Klein. Klein's 0-for-1 with a ground out to the first baseman back in the second inning. Here's the first pitch to Tanner Klein. In the dirt, ball one. 1-0 the count to Tanner Klein. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Tanner Klein. Outside, ball two. 2-0 the count to Klein. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Inside, ball three. 3-0 the count to Tanner Klein now. Here's the 3-0 pitch. Inside, ball four, and so four-pitch walk for Tanner Klein. And that'll bring to the plate number 21, Bryce Fountain. Here's the first pitch to Fountain. Swung on, hitting the air to right field. Right fielder moves a couple steps and makes the catch for the final out of the inning. And going into the top of the fifth inning, Titans still in the lead, 2-1. Betting for the Tigers here in the top of the fifth inning, it'll be number four, Royer Delora. Here's the first pitch to Delora. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Aurora Delora. Swung on and missed, strike two. 0-2 the count to Delora. Here's the 0-2 pitch from Dutter. Small took it in the leg. It'll be 1-2 to Roar Delora. And it'll be a warning on the Titans dugout for tripping. And now the Hastings dugout comes. And here's the 0-2 pitch from Dutter. Swung on and missed, strike three. Third punchy for Dutter. That brings to plate number 17, Chance Verton. Verton is 1-for-2 with a single in the first and a strikeout in the third. First pitch to Verton is in there. Strike one. 0-1 the count to Chance Verton. Yeah. Here's the 0-1 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike two. 0-2 the counts to Chance Furton. Here's the 0-2 pitch from Dutter. Ball one. 1-2 the count to Furton. Here's the 1-2 pitch from Dutter. Ball two. 2-2 the count of Chance Furton. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Fouled into the netting, count will be remain at 2-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch. That'll hit Furton.
Furton hit my pitch, brings up number 15, Heinrichs.
That brings to the plate number 15, Landon Heinrichs. Here's the first pitch to Landon Heinrichs. Picked off attempt at first. Furton gets back safely. Ball one to Heinrichs. 0-1 the count to Landon Heinrichs. Warming up in the Tigers' bullpen, number one, Tucker Sinek. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton gets back safely. Pickoff attempt at first. Furton takes off towards second. It's going to be a pickle. And Cale Fountain tags out Furton.
The Fountain Bro Brothers take care of that run.
That's fine.
One and oh the count to Landon Heinrichs.
The count is 1-0, two outs.
It's 1-0 the count to Landon Heinrichs. Eli Starner warming up in the Titans bullpen. Swung on and missed, strike one. 1-1 the count to Landon Heinrichs. Here's the 1-1 pitch. In the dirt, ball two. 2-1 the count to Landon Heinrichs. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Line drive hit to the second baseman, Logan White. Great job taking it on the hop there. Throws it over to Bryce Fountain for the third out of the inning. Heading into the bottom of the fifth, Titans in the lead, 2-1. Now batting for the Titans here in the bottom of the fifth inning, it'll be Logan White, Logan Michael, and Cale Fountain.
Now batting, a junior, number 13, Logan White.
Here's the first pitch to White. Ball one, 1-0 with a count to Logan White. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Logan White. And the dirt ball two, 2-0 with a count to White. Here's the 2-0 pitch to White. Outside, ball three, 3-0 the count to Logan White. Here's the 3-0 pitch. In there, strike one, 3-1 the count to White. Here's the 3-1 pitch. Swung on, hit to the third baseman, Jimenez. He scoops it up, throws it to first. In time for the first out of the inning. That brings to plate number four, Logan Michael, who's 0-for-1 with a ground out to the catcher in the first inning and a walk in the third. Here's the first pitch to Logan Michael. Swung on, hit in the air to left field. Left fielder makes the running catch there. The left fielder is Landon Heinrichs for the second out of the inning. That brings the plate number 24, Cale Fountain. Here's the first pitch to Cale Fountain. In the dirt, ball one. 1-0 the count to Cale Fountain, who's 0-for-2 today. With a fly out to the right fielder in the third and a ground out to the second baseman in the first. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Fountain. High ball two. 2-0 the count to Cale Fountain. And they're going to intentionally walk Cale Fountain.
And Cale gets walked.
Another.
That brings to plate number seven, Jordan Monroe.
Junior, number seven, Jordan Monroe. Here's
the first pitch to Jordan Monroe. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Jordan Monroe. With two outs and a runner at first. And here's the 0-1 pitch to Monroe. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swung on, hit into left field. Fountain's going to jog in a second. It'll be the second hit of the single of the day for Jordan Monroe. And that'll bring to plate number 18, Crew Muller.
Number 18, Crew Muller.
Muller's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in the second and a fly out to the first baseman in the third. Hastings coach coming to talk with his pitcher, number 17, Chance Verton. Verton's going to stay in the game to face Krummoller. Here's the first pitch to Krummoller. Double steal. Hit in the air. First. Foul ball. The right fielder, number 21, Elliot Sidlow, can't quite come down with it. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Krummoller from Chance Virton with runners on first and second and two outs. In there, strike two, 0-2 the count to Krummoller. Here's the 0-2 pitch from number 17, Chance Virton. Moeller steps out of the box. Here's the 0-2 pitch to Krummoller. Low ball one, 1-2 the count to Moeller. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Krummoller. Swung on, hit in the air deep. That ball's back. And gone. A three-run home run for Krummoller. And the Titans are now in the lead 5-1. Fourth home run for Krummoller. Big hit there from Moeller. Makes it 5-1. Brings the plate number three, Brody Hoover. Here's the first pitch to Brody Hoover. Grounded foul. Count will be 0-1 to Hoover. Hoover is 1-for-2 with a single in the second and a strikeout in the fourth. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Brody Hoover. Outside, ball one, 1-1 the count to Hoover. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike two. 1-2 the count to Brody Hoover. Here's the 1-2 pitch to Hoover. Swung on and hit down the first base line. It'll stay fair. Hoover's gonna beat the ball out. What a hit from Brody Hoover. It kind of just stayed right on that white foul line there. And the pitcher picked it up and flipped it to first base, but not in time. That'll bring to plate number nine, Alex Small. Here's the first pitch to Alex Small. Inside, ball one, 1-0 the count to Alex Small. Small's 0 for 2 with a flyout to the third baseman in the second, and a ground out to the shortstop in the fourth. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Small. In there, strike one, 1-1 the count to Small. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike two. 1-2 the count now to Alex Small. Low ball, 2-2, the count to Small. Here's the 2-2 pitch to Alex Small. In the dirt, ball 4. Hoover's going to take a big round around second, but decides not to go. He'll go on the pass ball, and it'll be a full count now to Alex Small. Full count to Small. Here's the payoff pitch from Chance Verton. Small was partway down to first base, but called strike three. Going into the top of the sixth, Titans in the lead, 5.
Now batting the shortstop, number 7, Robinson.
So it's a 5-1 ball game here in the top of the 6th inning, and it'll be number 7, Naz Robinson, batting for the Tigers. He's 0-1 with the ground out to the second baseman in the first, a walk in the second, and a walk in the third. Here's the first pitch to Robinson. Outside, ball one. 0-1 the count to Naz Robinson. Sorry, the 1-0 the count to Naz Robinson. That's going to clip Robinson around near the shoulder area. And so he'll be on first. And that'll bring to plate number 27, Nolan Hyde. Here's the first pitch to Hyde. Swung on and missed. Strike one. 0-1 the count to Nolan Hyde. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Dutter in the dirt. Ball one. 1-1 the count to Nolan Hyde now. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Hyde. Swung on, hit into the left field, center field gap. Robinson's going to head around second. It's going to roll to the wall. He's going to stop at third. It'll be a double for Nolan Hyde. And that'll bring to the plate number 10, Carlos Jimenez. Courtesy runner for Hyde will be number 5, Carlos Espinino.
Courtesy runner for the catcher.
Here's the first pitch to Jimenez. Outside, ball one. 1-0 the count to Carlos Jimenez. Jimenez is 0-for-1 with a ground out to the second baseman in the third inning and a walk in the second. 0-2 the count now to Jimenez. Here's the 2-0 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike one called. 2-1 the count to Carlos Jimenez. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Swung on and fouled off. Count will be 2-2 now to Carlos Jimenez. Here's the 2-2 pitch to Jimenez. Outside, ball three. 3-2 the count now to Carlos Jimenez. Here's the 3-2 pitch from Porter Dutter. Swung on, hit in the air, and foul. Count will remain at 3-2. Here comes the mystery pitch from Porter Dutter. In there, strike three called.
Dutter sits him down. Sees number 11, Cole.
Fourth punchy of the day for Porter Dutter, and that'll bring to the plate number 11, Cooper Cole. Here's the first pitch to Cole. Swung on and missed, strike one. 0-1 the count to Cooper Cole. Cole's 1-for-1 with a single in the second and a walk in the fourth. Here's the 0-1 pitch to Cole. Line drive straight to the third baseman, Crew Moeller. And he hits and he touches third to get Robinson. And so it will be a double play to end the inning. And heading into the bottom of the sixth inning, Titans in the lead 5-1. Now pitching for the Hastings Tigers, number 21, Elliot Sidlow. Now batting for the Titans here in the bottom of the sixth inning, it'll be number 10, Tanner Klein.
Now batting a junior, number 10, Tanner Klein.
I got it.
Here's the first pitch to Klein. High, ball one. 1-0 the count to Tanner Klein. So Elliot Sidlow now to pitch for the Hastings Tigers. Hit in the air. Left fielder's gonna come on and make the catch for the first out of the inning. That'll bring to the plate number 21, Bryce Fountain. Sidlow comes set. Here's the first pitch to Bryce Fountain. Outside, ball one, 1-0 the count to Bryce Fountain. Fountain's 0-2 with a fly out to the left fielder in the third and a fly out to the right fielder in the fourth. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Fountain. Ground ball. What a play there by the pitcher to get that ground ball, who throws it over to first in time for the second out of the inning. That'll bring to plate number 13, Logan White, who's 0-1 with a ground out to the third baseman in the fifth and reached on a walk in the third. Here's the first pitch to Logan White. Swung on, hit in the air to right center field. And it'll be a single for Logan White.
Logan with a single.
And so that'll bring the plate, the top of the order, in Logan Michael.
Now batting a senior, number 4, Logan Michael.
Here's Michael is 0-2 with a fly out to the left fielder in the fifth. First pitch to Michael is high, ball one. A grounded out to the catcher in the first and a walk in the third. Here's the 1-0 pitch to Logan Michael. In there, strike one. Throw down to first, gets by the first baseman. White's gonna round second. He's gonna head to third. And so Logan White's gonna be standing on third now. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Logan Michael. In there, strike two called. 1-2 the count to Logan Michael.
Now batting a
Here's the 1-2 pitch from Sidlow. Grounded to the second baseman. He's got it. He'll throw to first in time for the final out of the inning. And heading into the top of the seventh, Titans in the lead, 5-1. Batting for the Hastings Tigers here in the top of the seventh, it'll be number 20,
number 21
Sidlow. Elliot Sidlow. On deck for the Tigers will be number one, Tucker Sinek. First pitch to Sidlow from Porter Dutter. Low ball one, 1-0 with a count to Elliot Sidlow. Outside ball two, 2-0 with a count to Sidlow now. Here's the 2-0 pitch to Sidlow. Low ball three, 3-0 with a count to Elliot Sidlow. In there. Strike one, 3-1 the count to Elliot Sidlow. Warming up in the Titans bullpen, number three, Brody Hoover. Backhanded by Fountain. He's going to throw it over to Dutter, who's going to make a great play at first.
Fountain to Dutter for the out. Now batting number one.
That brings the plate number one, Tucker Sinek. On deck for the Tigers, number 12, Adam Rutt. Here's the first pitch to Sinek. In there, strike one. 0-1 the count to Tucker Sinek. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, strike two. 0-2 the count to Sinek. Here's the 0-2 pitch. In there, strike three called.
Dutter with the strikeout.
And Hastings Tigers are now down to their last out. And that brings to plate number 12, Adam Rutt.
Correction, number 12, Adam Rutt.
Here's the first pitch to Rutt. In the dirt, ball one, 0-1 the count to Adam Rutt. One oh pitch is a ball. They'll make the count 2-0 the count to Adam Rutt. Here's the 2-0 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike one. 2-1 the count to Rutt now. Here's the 2-1 pitch from Dutter. Inside, ball three. 3-1 the count to Adam Rutt. Here's the 3-1 pitch from Dutter. In there, strike two called. Count will be full now to Adam Rutt. Here's the payoff pitch from Dutter. Swung on and fouled, and the count will remain at 3-2. Here's the payoff pitch from Porter Dutter. Swung on and grounded to the down the third base side, but foul. Count will remain at 3-2. Here's the payoff pitch from Dutter. Swung on and missed strike three.
Dutter with a 6 strikeout wins the game.
Titans win 5-1. Titans are against Omaha Gross Catholic on the 15th of April and have a game against at Crete on the 18th. Titans improved to 13-3. And Hastings drops to 4-9. Titans win 5-1. I'm Mitchell Searson. Thank you for watching NSTV.